गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट स्टूडेंट इन प्रीवियस क्लास इन सब्जेक्ट साइंस आई हैव स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर नंबर 13 एंड देयर एक्सरसाइजेस सो ऑल ऑफ यू गेट रेडी टू राइट डाउन द क्वेश्चन आंसर इन योर नोटबुक एंड सम क्वेश्चन आंसर यू कैन राइट डाउन इन डायरेक्ट इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक बट व्हेन आई यू When I you asked that, you can write down in your textbook. Okay, so all of you get ready to. Okay, get ready to learn your science. Today is the 25th of the February 2021. क्लास फोर्थ साइंस टॉपिक ईएक्सईआर एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर 13 एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर 13 ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन योर चैप्टर नंबर 13 Our solar system. Okay. Our solar system. In the previous class, I have completed the fill in the blanks. Okay. Today I will explain the True, false, and correct the false statement. So, this question you will write down in your fair copy. Okay, in your fair. So, I am not going to write down question. So, leave the one line for the question. Write down direct answer in your. Copy. State true or false, also correct the false statement. Second, state true or false. True or false. Student, Write down very neat and clean handwriting. Some student ask, sir, please send me the exercise. Student, listen. Only video. I have only video for your exercise. I have no any record in the written. Only video you can see or previous video when you are not completed your exercises. Okay. So, be careful to write down the question answer in your online class. Okay. The moon is a star. Question first. I am not write down go. I am write down only answer first. This is a false. So correct statement is moon is the natural SATE natural satellite. Write down very neat and clean. SATE LLI PE natural satellite.
answer second. I am not write down question, only answer.
India first artificial satellite was Bhaskara. Okay, so Bhaskara is false. Aryabhatta is first. So this is also false. Correct statement COII correct statement is India's first artificial satellite was India's. You can change only the Bhaskara and write down R1. India's first artificial satellite ARTIFICIAL. SATELLIT was Aryabhatta ARYABHATTA Aryabhatta. So write down India's first artificial satellite, that is the Aryabhatta. Bhaskara is there, you know, Bhaskara or some other Indian satellite, but after the Aryabhatta. Okay. Third, the varying amount of sunlight and the tilt of the earth axis causes season. You know, tilted of the earth on their axis, so causes not season, it is causes day and night. So write down the answer number, question answer number third. First is false, correct statement is I am going to rub the question answer number 1. Change just season, write down day and night. The varying amount of the sunlight, the varying amount of sunlight, and the tilt of the earth and the tilt of the earth axis change cause 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 day and night day and night. Only day and night you can write down in the place of the season. Now I am going to erase the question answer number 2. Answer number 4. Okay, day and night. Life was originated on the earth after millions of years of its evolution. Okay, because in the millions of years ago, the sun is the hot, there is no life on the earth, but gradually and after evolution, they are the simple organism changing into the complex organism. So this is the true statement. True. Answer number 5. The inner core of the earth is solid. The inner core of the earth is solid. This is also true. Now I am going to explain the following. So write down this in direct your book. Don't write in your fair copy. Write down direct in book. I think you are written this in your fair copy. First correct statement is the varying amount of sunlight and the tilt of the earth's axis cause day and night. And 4, 5 is the true. Okay. Write down third method. Write down in this way. Answer first. Answer. First, source of heat and light. This is the C. Okay, C answer. Second, middle layer of the earth, you know, mantle. MANTLE. Don't write anything this way, write down. Third, devices used to launch spacecraft, it is called the rocket. B. Fourth, smallest planet, that is Mercury, A. And last, fifth, path around which a planet moves, that is called, orbit, D. Write down D. In this way, write down, this is the Mercury column. In exam, you can write down in this way also. Don't match the front of the
column A to column B. Write down in this way.
Okay. Now, the next question you will write down in your notebook. Put odd one out, giving reason. These types of question I will give in your annual examination. Make the following one word, put odd one out, giving reason, and true false, and also correct the false statement. These types of question I will make in your annual examination. So be careful and learn this.
Okay, first is 2E, third B, fourth A, and fifth D.
Now write down the put odd one out. Fourth
put the odd one out. Put the odd one out. Okay, I am not completed the sentences. Question first. I am not going to write down. You will write down in your fair copy. First of all is this. Sun, Earth, Mars, Jupiter. So, Earth, Mars, Jupiter are the planet where Sun is the center of the planet. So Sun, because others are planets. Write only this. Question number 2, answer number 1. Question number 2, answer number 2. Neptune, Great Bear, Orion, and Ursa Major. You know, Great Bear, Orion, Ursa Major, all these are the constellation. All these are the constellation. Where are the Neptune is the planet? Neptune. Because Vecause. Because rest are constellation. CONSTELLATIONS constellations. Answer number 3rd, you can write down question.
Rotation, revolution, earth, constellation. You know, rotation, revolution, earth, these are the related with the earth, where constellation is the odd one out, because it is the pattern of the star.
So write down columns. Lesson. Because others are related to earth. Okay. EAR, earth.
Fourth,
write down fast usual and neat and clean. Otherwise, you can write down in your rough copy or the classwork copy. Question 4, the answer number 4.
Mantle volcano core crust. You know, mantle core crust are the layer of the earth where volcano is the
volcano. V O L C A N O. Because this star layers of the E-A-R.
Write down.
The next, that is last question number 5th, answer number 5th.
Saturn, Ceres, Pluto, Eris. Saturn, you know, student, planet, but these Ceres, Pluto and Eris are the drop planet. Okay?
So, S-A-T-U-R-N, Saturn, because others are D-W-A-R-F, drop, P-L-A-N-E-T-S.
You know, Saturn is the second largest planet of the solar system, whereas I am not, you know, student, this is not a universal answer, but I am giving one clue. There are so many clues, but I am giving one clue. Saturn is the largest, second largest planet of the solar system, and rest are D-W-A-R-F, drop planets. Now give short answer and answer the following, distinguish between the following. I am also giving the distinguish between the following. In the your, I will also give. So, be careful and write down all the question answers. Write down today's homework.
Write and learn. This is our chapter number 13. In here, copy. So from this here to here.
Okay. Thank you, then. Have a nice day. Thank you. Have a nice day, student. I hope you are all completed this. Okay? Very neat and clean handwriting. Thank you. Have a nice day, student.